Tamil Nadu Polymer Industries Part Limited, a government of Tamil Nadu enterprise. This sector specific cluster development will have complete support of all services that are needed at doorstep for the polymer component industries. Tool room facility, storage facility, raw material availability, adequate power supply, cluster benefits, truck parking facility, training facility to upgrade technology and manpower productivity, maintenance services, design and development services. The scheme aims to increase investments through capacity build-up, creating infrastructure and other facilitation to ensure value addition and increase in exports of polymer components. This will attract entrepreneurs for setting up of their facilities to manufacture ancillary polymer components required in engineering, automobiles, electronics and hardware sectors. The well-established ecosystem for the industry, in tandem with good connectivity, is a boon to set the polymer industries on a bright course. The park is bound to generate economic development in the area and would generate direct employment of about 7,000 and indirect employment of about 30,000, and the total investment in the park is estimated at about Rs. 1,500 crores. The development of basic infrastructure works has commenced in February 2020.